Hello guys, this is Anjali and you are watching Tech Dad. In this video, we are going to compare between OnePlus Nord versus Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro. And we will discuss which one is better in camera, performance, display, body of the devices, features, communication chips and about the prices. And in the end of the video, I will tell you which one is better according to me. So watch this video till the end. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Let's start with the main features of the devices, that is camera. Let's start with the rear camera of the devices. OnePlus Nord have quad camera setup, 48 megapixel of wide camera, 8 megapixel of ultra wide camera, 5 megapixel of micro camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. And K30 Pro also have quad camera setup, 64 megapixel of wide camera, 5 megapixel of telephoto camera, 13 megapixel of ultra wide camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. So the clear winner here is K30 Pro because of 64 megapixel of wide camera can capture more clear photos. And about the front camera of the devices, Nord have dual selfie camera setup in the front of the device. One is 32 megapixel of wide camera and another one is 8 megapixel of ultra wide camera. And K30 Pro have pop-up 20 megapixel of wide angle selfie camera. So without a doubt, the winner here is OnePlus Nord because of dual selfie camera. Let's talk about the camera features of the devices. Both of the devices have dual LED flash with HDR and panorama. So I will call it a tie here. And about the video recording options of the devices. Both of the devices can shoot 4K video, 1080p video with gyro electronic image stabilization option. But K30 Pro can shoot 8K video and 1080p slow motion at 960fps. So without any doubt, the winner is K30 Pro. Moving to the performance of the devices, let's start with the operating system and user interface of the devices. Both of the devices have Android 10 of operating system. And talking about the user interface of the devices, Nord have Oxygen OS and K30 Pro have MIUI 11. So the winner in this segment is OnePlus Nord because OnePlus Nord give you more frequent updates than K30 Pro. Let's talk about the processor of the devices. OnePlus Nord have Snapdragon 765G processor, which is good for day-to-day uses, and K30 Pro have flagship Snapdragon 865, which is great for gaming and multitasking any apps can smoothly on this processor. So the winner here is K30 Pro. And about the GPU of the devices. OnePlus Nord have Adreno 620 GPU and K30 Pro have Adreno 650. So the winner here is K30 Pro because it is a flagship grade GPU which can give you more FPS in games. Let's talk about the clock speed of the devices. Nord can clock at 2.4 GHz and K30 Pro can clock at 2.84 GHz. Both are octa-core processor. So the winner here is K30 Pro because of faster clock speed. And about the RAM option of the devices. Both of the devices have 6, 8 and 12 GB of RAM options. So it's a tie here. Let's talk about the internal storage of the devices. Nord have 64, 128 and 256 GB of UFS 2.1 of storage option. And K30 Pro have 128 GB of UFS 3.1 of internal storage option. So the winner here is K30 Pro because it have high reading and writing speed. And about the external storage option of the devices. Both of the devices did not have any external card storage option. So it's a tie here. Moving to the display of the devices. Let's start with the screen size of the devices. Nord have 6.44 inches of punch hole display and K30 Pro have 6.67 inches of full screen display. So the winner here is K30 Pro because of bigger display size. And about the screen to body ratio of the devices. Both of the devices have near about 87% of ratio. So it's a tie here. Let's talk about the resolution of the devices. Both of the devices have full HD plus display. So it's a tie here. And about the display type of the devices. OnePlus Nord have Full AMOLED display with 90Hz of refresh rate. And K30 Pro have Super AMOLED display with HDR 10 plus feature. So the winner here is OnePlus Nord because of 90Hz of refresh rate. Moving to the body of the devices. Let's start with the thickness of the devices. OnePlus Nord have 8.2 mm of thickness and K30 Pro have 8.9 mm of thickness. So the winner here is OnePlus Nord because of slimmer body. Talking about the weight of the devices. OnePlus Nord have 184 grams of weight and K30 Pro have 218 grams of weight. So the winner again is OnePlus Nord because of lighter body. And about the protection of the devices. Both of the devices have Gorilla Glass 5, so it's a tie. Let's talk about the build quality of the devices. Both of the devices have glass back with aluminium frame, so it's a tie here again. and also in SIM options. Both of the devices have dual nano SIM support, so it's a tie here. Moving to some of the important features of the devices. Both of the devices have under display fingerprint scanner, so it's a tie here. And about the sensors of the devices. Both of the devices have accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. But K30 Pro also have barometer. So the winner here is K30 Pro. Let's talk about the battery of the devices. OnePlus Nord have 4115 mAh of battery and K30 Pro have 4700 mAh of battery. So the winner here is K30 Pro because bigger battery gives you better screen on time. And about the charging speed of the devices. Both of the devices have 30 watts of fast charging, so it's a tie here. Let's talk about the loudspeaker of the devices. Both of the devices have normal speakers, so it's a tie here. And about the headphone jack of the devices. OnePlus does not have any dedicated headphone jack and K30 Pro have headphone jack. So the winner here is K30 Pro. Moving to the communication chips in the devices. Let's start with the wireless LAN chips in the devices. Both of the devices have dual band Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct and hotspot. But OnePlus Nord have Wi-Fi AC and K30 Pro have 6th generation of Wi-Fi. So the winner here is K30 Pro. And about the Bluetooth of the devices. Both of the devices have 5.1 generation of Bluetooth. So it's a tie here. Let's talk about the GPS of the devices. Both of the devices have AGPS, GLONASS, Galileo, BDS, but OnePlus Nord have SPAS and NAVIC, and K30 Pro also have QZSS. So the winner here is OnePlus Nord because of more chips. And about the charging port of the devices. Both of the devices have second generation of Type-C USB port with USB OTG. So it's a tie here. Moving to the price of the devices. In international market, OnePlus Nord will be available from $540 and Redmi K30 Pro is available from $570. And in Indian market, OnePlus Nord will start from 28,000 rupees and K30 Pro is available from 32,000 rupees. The conclusion of the video is, in camera, the winner is K30 Pro. In performance, the winner is again K30 Pro. In display, I will call it a tie. In the body segment, it's a OnePlus Nord. In features of the devices, the winner is K30 Pro. In communication chips, the winner is K30 Pro. And about the prizes, the winner is K30 Pro. So the decision is totally yours, which device you like the most so far. And let me know in the comment below, what do you think, which one is better device for you? So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like our content, please like our video. Share this video and subscribe to our channel. Comment what's your thoughts in the comment below. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like our page Tech Dad. And if you want to me follow on Instagram, here is my Instagram ID on the screen. This is Anjali and I will see you guys in the next one. Till then, bye.